Yo, what is up, everybody? It's your boy VM3 here, back with another video. I don't know what was that. But anyway, guys, today we're gonna be reacting to TXT Runaway. Now, I'm gonna be honest, guys, I heard TXT's songs before, but I do not know the members' names. I basically don't know anything about them. I just know a few songs off of them, and they came out with a new single, and I saw the music video. Pretty fire. Pretty sad I didn't react it for you guys, but we're gonna be reacting to a live version, which should be better because live performances are better. So without further ado, if you're new to the channel, make sure to hit the subscribe button, the bell button, like the video, and comment down else what else I should react to that's TXT related or K-pop related. That being said, let's head right into the video. Turn that up for you guys. Oh shoot, I'm missing the choreo. Okay, so already they killed me with the choreo. Already, and it's six seconds into the video. Now, what I will say, I don't know that much about them, but TXT can dance. Like, these guys can dance. And I know they're like super, super young. Not gonna lie, I'm still kinda getting to the song, but it's pretty good. Yo, their fits are like what teenagers wear. Their fits are fire. Yeah, I like this part in the song when I first heard it. Sorry guys. Right here. So far, because I don't know any of them, the dude in the red jacket so far, I'm liking him the most because he's kind of like shining in front of me with his dancing and stuff. Comment down below who's your bias. And can you say what Chef River wearing? Because I do not know any of their names yet. I love the drums on this song. Yeah, I'm liking the dude in the red jacket. Plus his fit is fire. Yeah, I like that move. Like, I'm telling you, these guys can dance. Ooh, I haven't heard this song in a while. I forgot this instrumental. Like, come on, look at this. You can't tell me these guys can't dance. And their singing is so good for them to do some of these hard choreo moves. I really like his blue hair too. These guys can sing, definitely can sing. But what they really stand out for me the most is their dancing. Like, their choreo is so good. Hey, whoa, who is that? Comment down below who's hitting that note. Yeah, I like that. Breaking down with the vocals. The crowd is going wild for them. Yeah, The chorus is catchy too, guys. Hey, you kind of killing my viewers out here looking like that, staring into their soul like that. Come on, man. Oh, no, that's it. Oh, man. I'm really going to look into TXT's discography after hearing this. Because I already heard this song before, but hearing it live, it's kind of better. Because live performances are usually better. You get to hear their voices way better. Like, hear the actual voices, the dancing, the full choreo, and all that stuff. But yeah, guys, if you made it to this part of the video, thank you so much. That means you actually liked my reaction. And if you did and you're new, make sure to hit the subscribe button, the bell button, like the video, and comment down below. Who's your bias in here? And also comment down below if I should react to more TXT and other K-pop songs I should listen to and react for you guys. And with that being said, I'll catch you guys in the next video.